guys. We're gonna have a barf. Father did E-S-S-E-E-S-S-E. Okay, we're gonna have this car though. Okay, let's start this race. We started it already. Wait a minute, what's wrong with the cuckoo clock? It's not swinging anymore. What's the batteries ran out, maybe? Yeah, maybe the batteries ran out. I don't know. It's not cuckoo anymore. It said it's... Well, 25, but yeah, we gotta take it down and change the batteries out of this. Yeah, it needs new batteries. It's been working for 13 months. I hope I even became first. But the all MX5s. But this trap is cheatable. But all of these two MX5s. I think I got all of them. If I go over here. Someone's so normal. Maybe about that. I should beat this track, this is so smooth. But this track has two laps, but that's what they say. A lot of them are uploading right now, that's why I'm picking them. I'll just race that one anyway. It really took a long time to get to the finish line. I only going 100 miles per hour, that's slow. I should have been upgrading it, but I did because I had to buy a lot of cars. It didn't really turn very well, but not this car, because this truck is way too hard to turn. If you go here, it won't happen. The gauges in the car is the same as a Fiat 500. This is an Abarth. But it looks just like the Fiat 500. So that, guys, that was like a turbo sound to me. I'm not even far away from the car yet. That's pretty weird. Wait, you see something? You see that? Guys, this car is really small. It's the same size as the Fiat 500. It looks the same. But this is a different brand though. This is an Abarth 500 E-S-S-E. Yeah, this is a funny brand. I think they renamed it. It's pretty funny. I just put Abarth 500 in. We almost hit the finish line. There we are. With your model, mile. Yeah, guys. This is so awesome, this track. They're coming long. Sound like a motorcycle to me. Hey, sounds like an Audi RS3 Sportback I have, but you can't really hear the sounds of the car. Audi RS3 because the car is so billy boarded. What's a creepy car? It is the same size as a smart car, but we don't have a smart car in this game, and not a Fiat 500 either. Yeah, other Fiats. Old Fiats, new Fiats, but not a Fiat 500 though. Whoa, this is a really rough track, guys. Maybe the last lap we didn't turn though. It's really rough. That's pretty weird. I'm not far away from the car yet. I'm getting far away from it. When I turn, it gets near me. Pretty creepy. I should pick the longer track. But that is 3 laps. Remember at the Subaru video? That was only 3 laps. And it took all my storage out. I did not stop the video at all. Remember the Toyota Supra video recorded yesterday? Stopped recording by itself. That is a 3-lap track. It only works 2 laps or 1 lap. But none of them are 1 lap. I'm going to the finish line right now. Yeah, it's really weird. Oh, we don't have 1-lap track. We didn't crash at all, but it don't have black dots on it at all. That's good, but that's what happens. If you go way too fast, you can get black dots all over your car. I have 135,000 CR. That's good. And I will see you later, guys. Bye.